Welcome to LabVIEW Pro. In this video, we'll be discussing about local variables. In LabVIEW, the best way to transfer the data between the nodes, that is from controls to the indicators, is by using wires. As you can see in this block diagram, A in is the control. We send the data through the wire to the indicator A out. But we can also send the data between the different loops. And in different loops, we cannot use the wire. Rather, we'll be using the local variables. In this diagram, we're using two local variables for B in and two local variables for stop Boolean control. Now, let us examine the operation. When you press run and then change the value in A in, the value of A out also simultaneously changes, as expected. This is the best way to transfer the data, but sometimes to transfer the data is not possible using the wire. So in that case, we use local variables. Now, let's examine the operation on local variables of B in. So when we change the values, the outputs are also changed simultaneously. Similarly, stop button is also using two local variables. So when we press stop in the first loop, both two other loops also stop at the same time.